welcome to the Glen Burnie High School, and my name is Shaheen, and I am ESOL 3 student, and you are coming to ESOL 3 student teacher.
Hi, my name is Jane, and I studied at ESOL 3 too, and I'm Shaheen, and we are learning in Glen Burnie High School.
Yeah, and we hope you like it here. To teach the student, and I hope you like the student and also behavior.
How are you doing now?
Right here, today I saw something in here, that cafe. And can you take lunch and a blurry in here? And this the gym. Can you education and sport and life? This is the picture we have of the Chisabite. It's one in here. And one by one, each other here is that the student is the dream that I learned in high school. I'll show you the new last in here. This last thing now. Algebra. This last algebra on. This the camera. This a world history.
This
was get what? And this is biology. And this one. Here we are studying technology and algebra 1. Now we have go to museum right here. Here the museum attended in. Everybody high school can transition in here to my we are going to do the learn about music, piano, ballroom, or some kind can you like a friend first you can study here. Yeah, there's a bucket you can discard here. Too much.
See the office of the upstairs building. This is office. Anybody to come and anybody have question, they can ask. Anybody need to meet the teacher, they can go there up the step, and the inside is lot of the teacher classes and main room. You can downstairs to the go to the inside the main office. There is a media building. That one is the algebra and technology building. And you can see the all area downstairs. There is the English classes building, and this is ESOL classes building. That one is gym side building, and here everybody student in the lunch, they can sit here and they can talk to with friend. That one is cafeteria side, that one is media, and all the building is here. It is nice school. I like this school, and all the classes is nice, and they also made the new classes in the science building. That side is upstairs. They make the new classes in the science building. I hope you like it this school, I'm swear, and you like it the student also nice behavior with you, and I'm swear I'm excited to how do you teach with us and how do you react with another teachers, and when you teach I think teacher also and principal also like your are the work in the class and the study, and also they can make more grade and make more upper the class more you. Thank you so much and welcome to in our school, the Glen Burnie High School.